This man you claim is your mother worked with the rebels.
His name's Michael.
I don't care.
Isol is getting closer by the hour.
We're still getting out, all of us.
I've learned some things.
You are going to get every shred of information you can about what's really going on.
The country's about to fall.
Getting over that wall is just the start.
Michael just wasn't planning on getting himself out.
My God!
So who in the hell are we breaking free?